fiber, natural fiber, and synthetic fiber.
Subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get latest updates from learnfordafor.com.
You have variety of dresses in your cupboard. Have you ever thought about from where these clothes come? Or more specifically, how these clothes are made? Dear students, the clothes are made of fabrics, and fabrics are made from fibers. A fiber is basically a string made of some material.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on LearnFutaFut Android app. Download the app now.
Have you ever tried to thread a needle? Sometimes, the end of the thread is separated into few thin strands. These thin strands are fibers. On the basis of source, fibers are of two types: natural fibers and synthetic fibers. Natural fibers are obtained from plants or animals. For example, cotton is obtained from plants, wool is obtained from fleece of sheep, hair of rabbit, and yak. The cocoon of silkworm gives us silk fiber. Technological innovations and chemical treatments made it possible to construct fibers artificially. Such fibers are called artificial fibers or synthetic fibers or man-made fibers. For example, rayon, nylon, polyester, and acrylic. I hope you must have understood what is fiber and its type very well. Thanks for watching this video.
Like, share, and subscribe learnfordafor.com and press the bell icon to never miss an updates from learnfordafor.com.